Hey, what's up guys? Pallav here from nothingwired.com. We have the brand new Samsung Galaxy J3 2016 version, and we're going to do a very quick USB OTG test here, USB on-the-go. So I have my 32GB pen drive. I'm going to go ahead and insert it here in the phone, and we'll look for any possible notification, So it quickly takes me to the content of my pen drive. So the Galaxy J3 does support USB OTG feature. And you can simply click here to remove it. Thank you.